Greetings and salutations. I'm just messing with y'all. Hey, y'all. He wasn't ready for that.
That was not ready.
Thanks, you guys, for tuning in. The Married to Film. Of course, we are the couple that loves movies. Yes. I'm Shamonda. That's Ralph. This is my love, honey.
Oh, thank you.
It's my love, honey.
Appreciate it.
He's the best thing ever. All right, so today we're just going to do a review. Trailer.
Trailer reaction.
Maybe. Trailer reaction. Give our... give our opinion on just the actual trailer.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, I'm tongue-tied.
We're going to be doing Kingsman 2, The Golden Circle.
Oh.
We, big fans of the first one. The first one, we couldn't wait till that one came out.
The first one sort of and like surprised us. Yeah, it was really good. We are skeptical of sequels when the first one comes out and it throws us out the water.
Mm-hmm.
Literally.
Yeah.
So we're just going to see how it goes.
All right,
guys. Here we go.
Exe, I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear. Or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready for what comes next.
And now the end is here, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case,
same directors,
of which I'm certain, for what is a man, what has he got, if not himself.
Get out of here! It was close range. It was blood. Samuel Jackson threw up. Oh, man. Okay. All right. All right, then.
Okay.
All right, so what you think?
Couple surprises, a lot of action.
Yeah.
I think,
it looked good to me.
Yeah, of course we're going to see it.
The action sequences looked on point. You got Halle Berry in here. Everybody has their favorite and least favorite actors.
And Ralph's least favorite is in it. You want to say his name?
No, I won't say it. I'll wait till the review. He's in there. Jeff Bridges is in here.
Yeah, he didn't even say his name.
And Colin Firth seemed to be back. What's up with that?
He has an eye patch, so he survived.
I missed that. Okay.
What?
Well, man.
Yeah, eye patch.
Okay, so
they
had
the shooting.
They had a cleanup crew there to come in right afterwards.
Yeah, they went ahead and hey, clear. They had to. They were not for it. Well, hey, I think it's gonna be some surprises.
Yeah.
Because it's a secret service, so I'm pretty sure they're gonna.
They blew up the house, the mansion, man.
Yeah, they might. More history with this movie.
Yeah, I think
find
it's
out
be
where it's going on.
Didn't it look like what's your name? That they killed in the first one was sitting at the table. Man, why am I drawing a blank? Keep deep. The one that Exe killed with the drink.
Oh, yeah, that's the one that was narrating.
No, I thought that was Colin Firth that was narrating.
No, that was the other guy.
Sure.
Yep.
100% positive.
Nope. About 98.9.
Okay. Anyway, I think a lot of the characters are back, so this should be a nice continuation, man. Like I said, we really loved the first one. The first one was excellent. It took us by surprise. I mean, we knew it was hoping we'd be good, and then it just it ended up being good. So that we loved that.
Yeah, it was good.
I don't know what else to say, man. I got the same director.
When did it say it was coming?
It just said coming soon.
Oh, we don't even know when it's coming.
I think it's September, though.
Okay, so it's, well, that keeps us anticipating a long time here.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have
a lot. We got a lot of movies to see before then. That's
We got May, June, July.
Yeah.
It's just so the latter part of the year, that'd be something to look forward to.
Right, right.
Besides all scary movies that we're not going to see.
Right. We're not going to see it.
Are you crazy?
We're not going to see Pennywise no more.
I don't even know his name.
Okay.
We're not going to see no clowns.
Okay.
That's crazy. Anyway, back to Kingsman. Go see it.
Yeah, we're going to go see it. You know, as soon as we see it, we'll have that review out and give you our thoughts. So until then, we thank you for checking in on us again.
Yeah, guys.
And we will see you in the next video.
Yep.
So take care. Love you guys.
Love you guys.